United Milwaukee and Schultz's Recycling are large contributors towards environmental conservation and cleanup, generating substantial energy savings. The scrap metal recycling business continues to grow in large part because of the massive energy savings from melting recycled metals. Compared to virgin ore, recycled steel saves 56% of the energy required, while aluminum and copper scrap melting saves over 90%.
We work with municipalities we are in to assist with town cleanups and help educate the public as to the benefits of recycling. We are always advertising our operations so people know where they can go to recycle and that there's value for their material.
We buy scrap metal, sort it by chemistry, process it to our customer specifications, and ship to the customer on their schedule. The value of scrap metal is determined by supply and demand factors, future markets, freight costs, and the competitive landscape. The end result depends on chemistry and density requirements so consumers get the proper yield and packaging methods for ease of handling.
We work with customers to maximize the recycling footprint. Oftentimes, we will find a company that is sending items to the landfill that could be recycled. We step in and are able to help them lower their costs by eliminating the disposal fees, and are often able to get some value for their material.
While the scrap metal industry continues to grow, there's still too much metal going to landfills. The challenges are educating the public and the cost of getting material to a point of recycling. For example, according to the aluminum industry, only approximately 65% of used aluminum cans are being recycled today. Our businesses contribute daily to the reduction of material going to landfills, the cleanup of neighborhoods, old unused buildings and structures, and a significant reduction in energy consumed to make products that utilize metals.